right, I'm at Quincy Reservoir. It is super windy outside, so not quite sure how much audio I'm gonna get. It's probably something I'll learn pretty quickly. I do have headphones, so I'll try to talk to you as I can. We'll see.
All right, so this is Quincy Reservoir. Can't see much. I'm gonna go ahead and walk around here. It's a much smaller park than Aurora. Setup is not working. I'm just dragging it through the green, through the algae. So maybe I'll put on a hard bait, see what happens there. Either I put on a hard weight or I just take the hard bait, or I just take the weight off of this. Let me think about that. All right. Tied on the smallest of the hard baits that I have. We'll see how well this does. This is a little jig head with yellow. Interesting. So we're keeping that. That was kind of cool. They were just feeding all around here. Walk down just a little bit. So I moved to another spot. There's a lot of reeds, but we'll see what happens. Still just throwing, I took the fry, the longer fry, and I chopped it down. It kind of killed the action on it, but it's weightless, so it kind of sinks down just a smidge and then comes back up, so it kind of hangs in there, as well as the dragon on the bottom, so kind of mimicking the other bait that I found. It was a little shorter, but it was yellow with the jig head on it. I don't have a jig head. Maybe I'll switch to the trout box. We'll see. Okay, already anointed this spot. First cast. That wasn't fun. We're done with this spot already. Two casts, two hangups. Done. Okay, move down just a little bit. Guaranteed no hangups here. It's pretty flat. Time to tie in something different. Not sure what yet. I think it's something heavier. I gotta get it out there. I don't know if I want to do the spoon. Might as well. Why not? Just give it a go. Just a little nice little spoon here. Really don't know. Struggling to see anything. Not like I'm supposed to. If it was that easy, everybody would do it. So I love the action on the spoon, it's just probably too cold to be going that fast, so I'll move down a little bit more since I haven't been here before. Okay, a little bit windier in this spot, but I just saw him coming up to the surface over there, so I'm gonna go ahead and try it. The right bait, gotta find something else. So almost done here. Figure I'd give it a couple more minutes. I still got some time, so might as well keep the pole in the water. Okay, moving on up to the car. Oh well, another fishless day, but it was a beautiful day. Sun's back out again. Few people out, but not a whole lot. I saw one guy with waders go out there and actually catch a really small trout, but that was right in the beginning. Otherwise, I didn't see anybody pulling in anything. No real bites or anything like that. So, until next time.